Alright, you know what? It's been a couple days. I've brought the proper ingredients for solving a good puzzle. On one side of my desk, I have caffeine, and the other side, I have sugar. So, you know, we should be great now. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Presents. My name's Mist, if you didn't know that already. And I needed to take a break from this game, even though you're not even going to notice that, because it's still going to have to come out the day after the last one, but, you know. You don't understand what it's like for me! So yeah, I'm a little bit slow right now. After I just talked about, hey, no. Bad star. You have overstayed your welcome, but seriously though, we are going to beat this. Where my name isn't, what's my name again? This music's just... what? Why didn't I lose my shell? I should... I don't know anything. Oh, okay, so... I need to figure this out, and fast. Before that guy attacks me again. Oh, no! No, nice try. Not so fast. Where did my skills go? They're all gone now. No. This is a really confusing P-switch. This is probably the hardest puzzle in the ROM hack so far. Alright, we hit the blue thing. Now we need to find what that did. I know the whole goal here is to get the gray P-switch. I can remember this much because I watched earlier footage. Again, you don't know what it's like for me. My life is a complex pastiche. You... stupid nuclear star waffle. Nuclear star waffle. That is taking it too far. No, I don't want to go down there! Objection, I don't want to go down there. I want to stay up here where there's a shopping line. And I need to break those blocks. Which is to say I need that P-switch over there. Let's get to it! But first we need a springboard. So let's get to that. It's down here, right? Right? I'm wrong. Where's the springboard? Oh, it's up there! Hey! I'm starting to piece this together! What do you know? Now we just use the springboard. Wait. I need to say something. Hang on. I need to piece this logic together. So you use this... why is it slowing down? So you use the springboard to get to the P-switch, and you use the P-switch to negate the blocks, and then you drop a shell down to activate the red switch. Eureka! I figured it all out. I have found the truth. I just can't get up there without the yellow switch, so let's turn that on. And you're done, I guess. Cool. Ring. Where are you, P-switch? I know you're out there. Calling my name. Saying, Mist, my brave shining knight in armor, sweep me off your feet. And I'm like, no. Okay. Alright, we'll save. Let's do this. Break block. Now how do we get back out? We don't. So let me analyze this. We need the red switch to turn on. Which means that we... wait, let me just check something. Okay, we need the red switch to be activated. But we can't lose this piece... or this... yeah, this piece switch while we're over there, so we gotta take it with us. On this exciting adventure. I apologize for taking so long to figure this out. This is not an easy puzzle, okay? This like, rivals, like, Professor Layton. Like, these are tough puzzles. Or, puzzle... either way, it's very hard for me, okay? At least I don't have to carry that switch anywhere. Because I heard from someone, from a reliable source, that you can carry two P-switches at a time, but I don't know how you do that. You know? I don't know that. Alright. Now... Rob... What can I do now? What do I do now? What do I do? Where is the gray P-switch? That is the question we need to answer today. Let's go ahead and locate that before we continue. It's over there, isn't it? gonna say it's over there for the sake of argument. So we know that using this P-switch will open up some new opportunities for us. So let's go ahead and collect some coins. Oh geez. Why did I think that would work? I'm trying to avoid the stupid star face. Emperor Starface. At your service. The blue switch is up by the where the P switch is, right? So we need to use the yellow. And then we need to go. Wait, no, it can't be because the springboard is there. I'm guessing the yellow is back over here at the beginning. This is such a level. Ah, yeah, it's right up here. I remember because I kept confusing it for the real P-switch. It's just... Who would have thought that a Switch Palace would be this hard? It's not supposed to be that way, man. A Switch Palace is supposed to just be like, yeah, coins, some enemies, and then you jump and you hit the big switch. I swear if there's another puzzle after this, like, I go through those doors, finally, and there's, like, another puzzle, and it's really hard, I'm gonna be really upset. I'm gonna have a cow, as they say. Wait a minute. I just lost my train of thought. So I got the springboard. I need to hit the red switch. Okay. I hear you. Now we're allowed access. Hey, Gray P-Switch, how you been? I'm trying to avoid this star tard. Well, look at the P-Switch. It's like covered in blood. It's like blood running down it. What? Maybe it's the blood of the victims of this evil star. Oh, what if I did was can you save states and I died at the last bit? We did it! Oh no, we didn't. We need to do the blue switch again. Oh, there it is. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I can still do this. I just gotta. Oh, it's just like, I get there and I'm like, I'm finally done. And then the game's just like, hold it, and you know, decides to go. Oh, you. Simple jumps. We did it. We beat the Switch Palace. What? What? What is the point of this little gap? There's another puzzle? Okay, there's a P-block. Ooh. What do we do here? Okay, I gotta get a springboard. You quit hitting those! You're such terrible people. Are they supposed to be alive? Wait. Maybe they're supposed to be alive. Give me a springboard. Where is the springboard? I demand to know, or I will hold you in contempt of court. Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here, so we'll start by getting rid of that block there. Alright. Progress. Now we can't jump there, so we just need to find the springboard. That I'm guessing is over here somewhere. That little U-Boa looks so out of place. It's like, why are you there? Why? Oh, SpongeBob. Why? Screw you, I'm killing you. I disagree with your politics, so I'm killing you. I suppose we can save state because if we really need those Starmans, then they can just go die. Or we can go through the red door and revive them. What is this? Someone wanna answer me that? At least the music's addicting. I don't even know where it's from, but I know I've heard it before. That's with half the music in this ROM hack. Ooh, I have an idea. Oh, never mind. Hey, we moved to the Yuboa. Come here, Mr. Yuboa. What happens if we make them turn it into coins while he's on the blocks? He glitches out. Wait a minute, is the mission to move the Uaboa over down here? Oh, that is evil! Oh man, okay. Alright, we're gonna refresh it. Yeah. Let's kill these Startards first. That's their new name. Startards. Alright, okay, I'm done messing around. We just need to move this Uaboa here. I need to do stuff by hitting the blue switch here. And then we hit the yellow one. I am a genius! I've done it! Alright, safe state. Now, blue. And then that. Now he's floating. Now that we've gotten that out of the way. Oh, don't go that way. Oh, I know. I know what to do now! Alright, wait for it. Now. Oh, wait, hang on. I do know what to do, but just give it a sec. Oh, he didn't go where I wanted him to. I am gonna cry now. I'm thinking about this. It's a very precise little hit, it looks like. Yeah, did it! What now? Come here, Mr. Bowie. Wait, no, don't go that way. Bad you, Bowie. No, don't. Stop it! Oh, wait. That's good, isn't it? Alright. I should figure out what to do here. We need to. So, hang on. I don't think I get this.